woman charged with homicide by child abuse is behind bars this afternoon, almost a year after the alleged crime took place. The Georgetown Police Department officers arrested 29-year-old Stephanie Marie Healy on Thursday. We're told they've been searching for her since December 2018. Healy is facing 20 years to life. We're working to confirm details on this case, and we'll update you as we learn more information.